was HitFilm Pro 2017, that's what it was. It's out today, let's get the lowdown. The first new feature is color grading scopes. You've been asking for them, so we're giving them to you. You've got viewer scopes, you've got individual layer scopes, and you can even render your scopes into your videos for exporting, to show people. I don't know what you want to do with them, there's lots of scopes. So the next new feature is probably one of my favorites, and that's the export queue. So you can add your comps, your editor timeline, you can even add a comp straight from your media panel into this queue, where you can then add all the codecs you want and export them all in one go. It's a real time saver. We've increased the RAM preview so it can use all of that 64 gigs of RAM you have in your top end computer. We've also added 32-bit floating point color support if your GPU can handle it, and also 8K comp sizes. I know a lot of you have wanted them, just make sure you've got a beefy computer. HitFilm now comes with Ignite Pro 2017 for all of your other editing software. We've added Avid, we've got over 150 effects, and in After Effects you can now go over that 4K limit and even use 32-bit floating point color. One of the most popular things about HitFilm is the massive visual effects library, and we've made it even bigger. There's now over 500 visual effects and presets, if you can believe that. We've massively upgraded the lightsabers. They're even better looking. You can draw them onto paths and shapes, and you can even draw them onto text to make that brilliant Stranger Things style logo. We've also added loads of new distortion effects. So you've got liquid distortions and energy distortions, and they just make your comps look that much more realistic. For all you editors out there, we've added JNL cuts to the timeline. We've also improved the trimmer and added more keyboard shortcuts. Finally, we also have a second screen preview so you can see everything full res and get a real impression of what your work's gonna look like. You can now really easily synchronize your scratch audio to your high quality audio simply by selecting both clips in the media panel and selecting audio sync. And what's even better is we now have full audio mixing tools. So there's a great big mixing panel and you can set up all of your different channels, and there's even a master track so you can control all of your audio in one go. We've added some new tools for 360 video, in particular if you're adding titles to your videos. We've also improved our action cam support for even better compositing. There's a brand new version of Boris 3D objects inside the latest version of HitFilm that includes their title studio for even better 3D text. On the 3D side, we've improved load times, but we've also added film box support for just 3D models and for animation. We've made some great changes to our tracking interface that make it easier to track objects that move out of the frame. Even better, we've got a brand new version of Mocha inside the software, which is now a plugin. So before, you could only use certain formats, whereas now it will work with any clip you have on your timeline. Another one of my favorite new features is the dynamic search, and we have this both in the timeline and in the toolbox. So if you've got a really complicated shot with loads and loads of layers in it, you can just type in the name of that layer and it'll narrow it down on the timeline. Or in your toolbox, if you've got a really, really complicated particle emitter and you're just trying to get to a very particular property, type in the name of that property and it will filter that down too. HitFilm Pro 2017 is a really important update for us, and the guys have worked incredibly hard here. I'm really proud of all of them. But the reason we do it is because of you. We really hope you love the software. Go and check out the demo and tell us what you think. Please subscribe to our channel because we've got loads of awesome stuff coming up in December. In fact, some of it is the most awesome stuff we've ever had.